Dušan, I imagine that is one very disappointed dressing room.
Yes, very, very disappointed. Very disappointed we are everyone, and it's really hard. I think we deserve more. And what I say, I don't like to speak about referees, but it's really hard to give for that penalty in last minute. I think it's not so good, and we are really disappointed.
The performance deserved more than that, essentially, to concede that penalty so late on, to not take anything away from here.
Yes, I think we have some good moments, really good moments, but also some bad moments in the game. First 30 minutes was good. We stretched them, we created them problems, and they have difficulties. And then after that, I think we drop a little bit too much and give them too much space. And then they are a good football team and they can use that. And also second half, they have a lot of space. And then first like 10-15 minutes after that was a little bit better, and we have some chances. We didn't score goals, and then in last minute we get a penalty, and we are really disappointed.
Was the fast start here always something that you planned, that you talked about, to really hit Arsenal early on?
Yes, we try to show them that we come here to take something. And what I say, I think in beginning we showed them that, and yes, I think we deserve more than nothing.
I know it's difficult to talk about right now, but getting on the score sheet, the free kick that led to the goal, you must have been pleased with that, and as we say, the whole round start for the team.
Yes, I was really happy that ball was in the net, and this gives us extra power. You know, when you score goal, then it's more easier for you to play, and other team, they need to push more. And we need to see all things what was good and all things what is not good, and to clean that, and to try to keep going forward.
And before that penalty, there were a few chances as well, wasn't there, that if we'd have taken one of those, it could have been a completely different story.
I think also, you know, that we score some goal, will be different. And but okay, this is football, you know. You have always good things and bad things, disappointments, and we need to keep going forward.
Can you take positives away from today?
I think yes, but also, you know, we need to see what was not good. You know, we need to take responsibility, to see everything, and to keep going forward.